Okay, so we need some way to give people a handle on the concept that the lithosphere is cold and brittle, therefore capable of fracturing, capable of producing earthquakes. Whereas mantle material deeper in the earth, beneath the plates, in the asthenosphere, is ductile. It's warm. It's incapable of fracturing. It cannot produce earthquakes. A model that I've used for this, temperature dependence of the mechanical property, brittle when cold, ductile when warm, is a Big Hunk candy bar. So you take a Big Hunk candy bar, you stick it in the freezer overnight, and keep it cold until you're going to use it. And then you can attempt to bend it. And you can show that even a slight little bend to the Big Hunk candy bar when it's cold will cause it to fracture. You really can't bend it hardly at all. It's very brittle. So it's very easy to fracture. Same material now, a warm Big Hunk candy bar. And in class, I do the trick of keeping the candy bar inside my shirt, pull it out. So the candy bar that's been on Bob's belly here for a while, up to that point in the lecture, is warm. And it's modeling the mantle material down in the asthenosphere, the deeper, hotter part of Earth's mantle. The warm Big Hunk candy bar, if you're gentle with it, you can bend it without breaking it. In fact, if it's warm enough, if it's been on Bob's belly long enough and it's warm enough, you can bend it right over and you can make an omega out of that thing. You can make the ends of it touch. So it's very ductile. Now consider this is a really small difference in temperature. Cold Big Hunk candy bar, if it's been in the freezer of your fridge overnight, is round about 0 degrees Celsius. Warm Big Hunk candy bar, if it's been on your belly, is about 90 degrees Fahrenheit. That's about 30 degrees Celsius. So that's only 30 degrees Celsius temperature difference between the very cold, brittle Big Hunk candy bar and the warm, ductile Big Hunk candy bar. Small difference in temperature, huge difference in the mechanical properties. And so that helps people to get the idea that we take mantle material here. Mantle makes up the majority of the oceanic lithospheric plate here. We call this lithospheric mantle here. It's cold enough to be brittle and fracture and give us earthquakes. Underlying asthenospheric mantle, too warm. Not liquid, but viscoelastic. It will flow. It's a plastic-like material when you deform it over long time scales. So it's the warm Big Hunk.